to disconnect this kind of a fitting, you can use a tool like this, and you should put them. It have two tabs right here. You should like pull them away from each other to the walls. You will push them to the sides, and this fitting will came out. This is how it looks. It have two seals right here, and this is how it looks inside. Just press these two tabs to the sides, and after we can pull it out. Now we're gonna disconnect this fitting and replace these two airlines.